Here's Myrick taking a long three. That's no good. Anderson the rebound.
Pretty good defense on the perimeter by BC because Pelcher was alone and so was Eddie Odio.
Wow.
And Lonnie Jackson doing a great job finding Patrick Heckmann just streaking down the court. They lost track of him in transition.